So guys, what's going on today? I will build the clock tower. Now I have 138,000 gold, so we need to attack to get you know, the enough money. We jump in a little bit. So our strategy is that I'll take out this double cannon with three archers and this cannon. Okay. Okay. So the archers are gonna support the. Okay. Fine. So the crusher isn't down, so it will take out a lot of health of my giants. But for now we got 32%. We got the town hall, the builder hall, 43%. 43%, 58%. We got 2 stars. That's probably a victory. Okay. 64%. Let's see if we won. Yes, we did win. Okay, now we have enough money. Okay, we need to free up a builder. So this is the clock tower being built. It only needs 90 minutes, and to finish we'll just pay a couple of gems. So this is our brand new clock tower. Place it here. Oh no, next to the gem mine. It's big. It's way too big. That's what she said. Now let's try our first boost. In fact, we'll attack before. Okay, we'll attack. Fine. I didn't buy anything related to the builder hall 4. Directly. Fine. So those archers took out. Don't get hit. That was too late. Oh no. Of course, I think we've lost this battle. Never mind. In fact, we can win. Those archers should target the cannons. 20. Okay. That's 25, 30. 30% is actually fine. He stopped attacking. Maybe we won. Oh no, we lost. I should make the space better. Fine. So we've got 30 gems. Let's give it a boost, in fact. Wait. So we'll attack one more time. We should win. To see for the elixir storage to speed it up. I need to take out every single defense. Go. Fine. This attack maybe will go well. Fine. The worst thing is when the archers will die, because nothing will support them. 23% in the first 20 seconds. It's very fine. 34. If you get the okay, 39. If the giants destroy the cannon, then that's a three star. Fine. So this is a 50%. Fine. Just destroy the cannon. Just do it. Do it. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! If you lose, I'll kill myself. Wait, I have a special dip to check if we lost or won. We won, I think. Yes. Yes, we won. Excellent. So the first clock tower, we'll give it a try. 3 hours, boost everything. And action's going so fast in our city. Look. 5 minutes free boost. The troops finished training in no time. Let's give it one more attack. Oh, okay. So the problem is that this archer tower is blocking our path. We should find another way. There's no crushers, we can deploy them right now. Okay, fine there. Those archers are good. Fine. So 34%. Maybe we got the 50 because the archers will take off the town hall. Fine. Get the 100, please, for the love of God. Fine, that's 54. Okay, I think it's 100% in fact. Yes, it is. All defenses are down. $87.94. Fine, it's very good. Okay. Let's see how fast our troops will finish training. No way. How in the world did they finish? What the heck? I didn't even load the game. Clock Tower is very insane. If you upgrade, 8 minutes will be the look. It speeds up everything. It's very cool. Fine, guys. So thanks for watching. This episode is a bit too long. So the next episode is tomorrow exactly, but it's also interesting, so don't forget to check it out. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and peace out. Thanks for watching.